Okay, now applications. What are the applications of crystallization method? Crystallization method applications. First of all, purification of salt that we get from seawater. Salt we can get the from the seawater by the purification by the crystallization method. Okay, salt we can get the from the seawater by the crystallization method. The crystallization method is used to purify solids. For example, the salt we get from seawater can have many impurities in it. To remove these impurities, the process of crystallization is we can use. Okay, when we are getting the salt from the seawater, it having the many impurities. For the to remove these impurities, we have to use the crystallization method. By the crystallization method only we can get the pure salt from the seawater. Okay, first application is a purification of salt that we get from seawater, from seawater. Okay, purification of salt that we get from seawater. And second one, separation of crystals of alum from impure samples. For suppose any impure sample is there, means from that we have to separate the pure solid crystals we have to separate from the impure samples. Separation of crystals of alum from impure sample. Okay, these are the two applications of crystallization method. One is the purification of salt that we get from seawater, separation of crystals of alum from impure sample. Okay, and next, in the cities, drinking water is supplied from waterworks. A flow diagram of typical waterworks I will give in. Okay, from this figure, write down process involved to get the supply of drinking water to your home from the waterworks and discuss it in your class. Okay, that means in cities, drinking water is supplied from waterworks. Yes or no? From the reservoir or any lakes, we have to take the drinking water. Okay, the two waterworks, different processes there in that waterworks. Okay, different processes involved to get the supply of drinking water to your home. Yes or no? So we have to write the that what are the processes there from the reservoir to up to our home, how it will become, how they are purified, what are the methods is there, what is the process is there. We have to one by one we have to check the process. Okay, I will give the one flow diagram of that process. Okay, thank you all of you.